Yeah, bro, you just have a permanent wound. It may go away someday. You just have to get lucky enough for it to lay go to your ship. Maybe when you get blown up. Live, we're gonna be fancy. Let's dress it up. We're gonna live a long time. I'm gonna be careful. A pistol. Equip the pistol. And equip the bullshit. Put on. Well, you put my gun on. There we go. You just gotta try it all the ways and see which way you can do today. Alright. We've done it. It's actually a total lie. You can take like two times as many bullets. Forgot the stream can't hear the Discord chat. Join on me, brother. Show you the verse. just going to go. Just gonna go bunker and. Listen, if you want, I'll give you like a whole training course on how to fly your ship good. That, like, Avenger 1 is too advanced for somebody that's like hasn't done 500 bounties. Well, the first thing is you gotta fly in decoupled mode. Okay. This is my first advice that I give all people and all noobs. No, here's my advice that I got for everybody. What you do is you switch the cruise control button, C, and alternate C, the fucking couple and decouple button. So switch those two, because you don't need to be instantly pressing cruise control. That's gonna fuck you eventually. You're just gonna be like, oops, I put it on cruise control. You don't need that bullshit. But you do need to switch in, because landing and such, like, once you're used to it, landing is way easier in decoupled mode. You just put your pip down. Yeah, like, even then, decoupled mode is useful once in a while for, like, fine moving around stuff. If you don't want to just, like, blast forward a million miles an hour, you can't be in coupled mode and do that. It's going to just slam you forward. Yeah. So here's what I got. I'm telling you what it is right now. Go in your settings, switch cruise control for couple and decouple, just so you can find that control. And then, yeah, then go fly around and do some packages. It turns your fucking coupled mode, like, yeah. Yeah, like when you push up, you go up. Yeah, but like, even if you gotta fly any distance outside, you should know how to turn it on. It's like turning off the auto brakes. You should know how to couple it on and off. It just gets you, just get used to it. It's easy. You just use it as like a parking brake. So like, when you want it to be on, it's on easy. Like landing. Yeah. Yeah, so with decoupled mode, like, if you push up, it just adds up thrust to your vector. But in coupled mode, it always takes out all of your vector that you're not actively pressing right now. See, because this is Star Citizen. The next thing that This is Star Citizen. The next thing that happens is you're going to sit in Quantum for 5 minutes and be able to digest everything you just heard. He'll be okay. You're not in space yet, so you gotta go to one of the orbital maneuvering points. So you gotta go to an OM dash number, and then you're out where you can route. Then you can quantum easy. No, you don't need the decoupled mode for that. You just gotta point it in quantum. That'll work too. If you go to one of the moons, don't go to one of the planets, because that's too far of a journey. But you should know that the OM points are the points that are around the planet that you're at. So once you go to the one of those that you can see, because even if you're low to the ground, there's always one that's above you somewhere on the sky. If you go to that, then you're in orbit around the planet, and then you can go around the planet with all the other maneuvering points. So once in a while, when you gotta like fly a package super far, you gotta go to the maneuvering and go around. Otherwise, you can just go to sites usually. But that's important to know as a newbie. It'll cut out like one day you fly like a stupid distance. I have to fly all the way around the planet to this site. No, bro, use the orbital maneuvers. Didn't like it. Joker. Thank you.
system drive is now off.
Welcome to the ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System. Your insurance claim has been sent. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
launch.
You are clear to launch.
Yeah, mate. I made a little mistake.
Takeoff complete. Forward proximity alert.
The Wagyu beef, huh?
Thank you, and please visit again.
proximity alert. Starboard proximity alert. Forward proximity alert. Starboard proximity alert. Forward proximity alert. Forward proximity alert. Forward proximity alert. Forward proximity alert. Thank you.
the ASOC vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been set. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following
Please
location.
Please visit us again.
Evidence and destroy. That's clear now. Counting on you.
retrieve the system. Your insurance claim has been sent. Please visit us again.
Thank you. So my king died. And my brothers died. Barely a year ago.
Huh, seems like TV from other dimensions has a somewhat looser feel to it.
Yeah, it's got an almost improvisational tone.
It's in theaters now, coming this summer.
Thank you, and please visit again. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Welcome to the ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System. Please visit us again. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Welcome to the ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System. insurance plan. the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been... Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Please visit us.
Thank you, and please visit again.
First, we need you to secure the facility, then collect all contraband on site and deliver it to a security kiosk. And although it's automated, there's a chance you might run into hostiles.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered.
There was nothing we could do. The only way to get these fools to Junktown is to go break this motherfucker out of jail. Oh wait, now I'm demonetized. Oh shit. So we're going to break this guy out of jail, because otherwise this coup will never roll. And we lost all our B-roll.
Pearls, perfectly matched diamond color clash. That's it. That's the one. On the level?
Just tell me straight what it's all about.
Sure. Well, this Waller was blackmailing a wife with the pearls, and her husband with a bill, by the name of Barclay. Well, Barclay sent Leon to get the bills from Waller. Instead, Waller killed Leon. Then stepped out and had to get shot by the bar. Now, if Barclay is out of it, I get $500. And that goes to the police department.
We'll keep you up.
Well, I'm not in this case for money. I just want to get back to the You can deliver the pearls to the lady yourself if you like. You better. Except for the diamonds that are attached on them, they're phony. But he's smart.
Thank you.
Seems like TV from other dimensions has a somewhat looser feel to it.
Yeah, it's got an almost improvisational tone.
It's in theaters now, coming this summer.
Welcome to the ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System. insurance claim has been sent. Visit us again. Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
Oh shit, the server filled up, so I'm up to 700 desync just standing here at the terminal. Luckily, I have some B-roll. I have some dude in prison wandering around through the prison.
Insurance claim has been sent.
Anymore.
All right, Jerry, when you're right, you're right.
Huh? Seems like TV from other dimensions has a somewhat looser feel to it.
Yeah, it's got an almost improvisational tone.
It's in theaters now, coming this summer.
Thank y'all for watching my stream. It's been fun. I'll be back in like an hour maybe, or maybe like 8 hours. I might sleep. It's like 5 a.m. The sun's coming up. I'll probably sleep. Everybody come watch me. Or in this case, mostly we watched other people because I just kept blowing up. The servers just wouldn't put me back in the box. So, this has been Filet Mignon's big adventure in space with buggy servers. I hope and I pray the 3.19 runs smooth. That'd be pretty glorious. If we could just keep our game running, go in space and land at space stations and, you know, all that type of shit. That's okay, though. We got some good roll. I'm gonna cut some of this up and download some of this. I might go do that until I fall asleep. Good day, mates. Thank you for watching.